This lady is so famous that she got her own song. People singing about her, you know that?
Right. Apparently, in 72, she started a Wear a Dress campaign. Now, it was the start of women's liberation in the 70s.
Okay.
And she was the one who got the ball rolling. She told women, just wear a dress. And that was one of the collections that she came out with in 72. And in 1976, a magazine started writing about her, saying that this woman has, you know, reignited women's liberation.
Okay.
She's a fantastic person. And she's the most marketable designer since Coco Chanel, just so you know.
Oh, okay. That's new. Now, moving on to some local events that we went to. Diamonds are girls' best friend, and whatever what's better to celebrate the sparkling treasure than to have it all from the best, from Tiffany.
Right.
Well, Jessie Chahel was in this event, and she got a new story for us.
Let's take a look at it.
Tiffany & Co., the world-renowned jeweller, launched its beautiful bridal collection recently with the debut of an enchanting wedding-inspired display. This month-long campaign will run till the end of September and is in conjunction with Tiffany's 175th anniversary, which celebrates the brand's rich legacy that is romance, elegance, exquisite diamonds, timeless designs, and most importantly, everlasting love. This beautiful collection is on display at the Pavilion Kuala Lumpur. The special event was made even more extraordinary with the appearance of Tiffany's master engraver, the artistic Mr. Timothy Murphy, who is based in New York and was in KL recently to demonstrate the brand's iconic style of engraving. We spoke to Tiffany's master engraver, Timothy Murphy, to find out more about what makes Tiffany's engraving so special. Timothy, thanks for making time for us today. Welcome to Malaysia. So my first question is, tell us what is special and unique about the engraving work that you do.
Well, this craft that I'm doing here for you guys today is a craft that's been passed down in my company from master engraver to apprentice engraver for the last 175 years. And it's a dying craft in the world because now with the advances in machine work, there aren't a lot of companies who are willing to pay somebody to practice 3 or 4 years, because that's how long it takes to learn this craft. So we practice for 3 or 4 years to learn how to do this craft. It's been done the same way for 175 years with these very simple tools. And it takes a simple gift, a beautiful piece of Tiffany merchandise, and it turns it into something very personal, into a keepsake that you can pass down from family member to family member. Hi, all you viewers of Brinama today. I'm Tim Murphy, one of the master engravers for Tiffany & Company, and I'd like to invite you all down to come to our bridal events and see our solitaire diamond rings, and take a look, if you have a chance, at this engraving craft that I'm here to promote. I'll be here for the next 4 days, so please find out where I am and come say hi.
Tiffany & Co.
Tiffany & Co.
Every couple who want to get married these days, they save a lot of money.
You know how much are those things?
Mm-hmm.
The other day, I walked into the shop. I checked out the diamond ring.
Right.
1 carat of diamond ring is at least 20,000 ringgit.
But the classic, you know, the usual classic people go for is the silver band.
Yeah.
Just the band, the wedding band with the engraving. And I think it's the engraving that stands out,
right? Mm-hmm. And you have your own name and all that there, right? You can actually have, yeah.
Yeah, you can have your own name. Yeah. You can have whatever you want, and they'll do it for you so tastefully that, you know.
So you're paying for it, right?
It'll be a wonder. You look at it and say, how did they get this done?
All right. Right after this, after the commercial break, we have Susan Kwok, a therapist from the Peace Clinic, to come in to talk about healing depression, stress, anxiety. And now, this is new altogether from all that. Cancer is just like, you know, so far away. So let's talk about that later on together with Susan Kwok, right after commercial
depression
break.
You know, a lot of people within Malaysia take a lot of their pills for depression, Xanax, you name it. Everyone's on some arsenal of pills for depression, and you probably
pill
are
free.
Too.
Pill-free.
Pill-free, that's what we're talking about.
Yeah.
A holistic rejuvenation program of some sort.
Correct. Stay tuned.